Turn down your volume, Hotshot. It's another Hip Shot coming to you live from the AMC Movie Theater in Methuen, Massachusetts, where, you guessed it, I am here doing some homework for tomorrow's episode of Movie Night. Just got out of the screening for 42, the Jackie Robinson movie. It was really good, but you'll hear my full thoughts in my review. And I'm about to go see Michael Bane's Pain and Gain. I'm interested to see this one. I don't know if I'm excited. I've heard a lot of mixed things. It should be interesting. But here's the big snack bar. My wife is down there now getting us some food. And if you stand right here, you get some really cool acoustics under this archway, which is kind of interesting. I don't have time to do a real video tonight, unfortunately, because I'm getting ready for my trip to Philadelphia. But I wanted to ask you, what is your favorite movie theater snack? Me, I love to alternate between Sour Patch Kids and M&M's. You put one in one pocket, one in the other, you go back and forth. It's a really good mix. But, popcorn's a good go-to, like snow cones, all sorts of stuff. But I would love to hear what your thoughts are in the comments down below. And, until we meet again, friends, thank you for watching and listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.